How to paint a pomegranate branch in 22 seconds. First, you're going to take your brown and do a line for your branch. Next, you're going to take your green and start to build up your leaves. Then you're going to do light washes of all your pomegranates. Now you're going to go in and begin to shade them and build up all your shading. And next, you're going to take your brown again and do little stems, adding in more leaves to fill everything in. And that's it.